Possibly.
Yeah, I'm not so bad after all.
No, I'm fine. Yeah. Thank you.
Well, we had quite a storm today. We've talked about this around Beaver and Paraguna, but we have some viewers in East Carbon City, which is east of Price, that sent us some pictures of what it was like there today. It's about 7,000 feet, so blowing and drifting snow. Christine Manley for sending us these beautiful pictures. Actually, they're not so pretty, as windy as it was today in East Carbon City, and a little bit of snow on the ground and blowing and drifting snow. It's not the only spot that was hit hard. How about New Harmony? Scott Pace says at least 4 inches of snow, and you can see that it's drifting. On the Southern Utah University campus, it's been snowing most of the day, between 4 and 5 inches of snow, with higher amounts in the east areas, east of Cedar City. And how about Chris Jensen said, okay, I took my four-wheel drive. We were going down I-15. It was closed, so I took a detour. He also took a picture of about 10 to 12 inches of snow near Beaver. And if that's not enough, it is snowing right now in Blanding. This is off the weather web. You can see some snow showers, actual accumulation of snow in Blanding. It's been quite a storm statewide with winds and snow accumulations. Provo on the BYU campus, 58-mile-per-hour winds right at 5 p.m. Vernal, it has been blowing, and the wind chill in Vernal is between 20 and 25 degrees. Temperature right now in the low 30s with those 49-mile-per-hour gusts. And there's Paragona with 12 inches of snow, Beaver 10 inches, and Cedar City 4 inches of snow. It has been a wild weather day across the Beehive State. Well, we continue to see this very slow-moving storm. It's actually centered right over the Four Corners area, and its movement is very slow. So those areas that are seeing some snow this evening, like Cedar City and down the I-15 corridor, will continue to see a little bit of snow, heavier snow in the Colorado Rockies. Boulder is getting pounded right now with near blizzard conditions. And then that ridge of high pressure, that's going to move in and bring us warmer weather. But look at the highs today. Downright cold, 44. That's below normal by about 16 degrees in Salt Lake City, 31 in Lander. Denver, with those near blizzard conditions, only 30 for a high today. But warmer weather is working its way into the west. It'll be here just in time for the Halloween evening trick-or-treaters. Not really warm, but much warmer than it is tonight. Here's that low pressure spinning around. Still some snow showers. In fact, we're still seeing lake effect snow showers, but they are moving into the Skull Valley and the west side of the Tooele Valley. Now that's really weird when we have that kind of a wind flow, that it's actually lake effect snowing to the southwest side of the Great Salt Lake. Well, this storm system is moving into Colorado, and the northerly flow will keep us rather chilly, not only tonight, but through the day tomorrow. But by Friday, the ridge builds in, and this storm we thought would be here sometime around the Halloween weekend, it's not. It's going to be here Friday, and then it'll be gone by the weekend, and warmer weather will be with us. 37 in Vernal tomorrow. Still a chance for some snow showers tonight and tomorrow across eastern and central Utah. Still some flurries tonight, making the roads slick down the I-15 corridor. But by tomorrow, it warms up and the sun returns. Still two more days well below normal in St. George. And there's your Halloween forecast. 66, so that means trick-or-treat time about 50s. Now for us, the coldest night of the season yet. We were 30 this morning, subtract 7. 23 tonight, 24 somewhere around there, 42 tomorrow, 47 on Friday, and then Saturday, 54 with trick-or-treat temperatures in the 40s. And next week, if you didn't get that yard work done, there's always November.
Yeah. There is time.
Plenty of time to get
it all
done.
Not to worry, says Dan. Yes.
And today, snow even in some places that rarely get it, Blanding.
Blanding getting the snow. We had snow in the north of St. George today, up around Tokerville.
Quite a storm.
Yeah, and wind.
Surprising.